Right, hello, 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 and welcome back. Hope you're having a fantastic bloody day wherever you are in the world. We're back once again to more Dyson Sphere program to start off the day with. Also, Merry Danish Christmas to those of you out there. Last time, we managed to clear out our first hive. Didn't do it in the home system yet. We did it here, which is like one of our further away galaxies, which probably is better shout to begin with. Also, we had a whole planet loaded to bear with weaponry that we could use to shoot at them. Cost us a lot of ships though, but hopefully they'll be all right. Need to drop off some of the stuff that we no longer use. I might as well ditch this. Put away the ammo. Keep it in a box though. Do. There's a small window. Oh, they just landed here, did they? Let's go clear them out. Where they this planet there, I'm going to, is in alignment with that thing. Launching a fleet. I can take out 20 vessels. Fight them from here. Yeah, they're on the way. Do they take their number from this, or is it just they just spawn a group? Looks like they took a couple. Should be coming into weapons firing range here shortly. Get 'em, boys. Fuck 'em up. I feel like I need to put down a weapons platform on the opposite side of this planet. So we have one on each side, because this thing was rotated the wrong way, so my guns actually couldn't fire at them. Yeah, see, they're all on the dark side of the moon. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, Lord. Prefer having the smaller towers for these guys, because if they're satellites, there's a chance they'll just blow them out. Yeah, destroy the power source in the sky. Splitter. Fix this hole. Cat, please leave my carpet alone. That's too late. I don't know why I bother. It's really just the principle of the thing. Okay. Oh, mother. Oh my god, she's so skittish when she's in this mood. Nice, another 30% weapon damage from the tickled chips. Stop breaking my ship. Picking up all the leftovers. I didn't cover that hole. Let's cover it the normal way. Where did that hole come from? I don't remember there being a big old crater there. I'll help keep things repaired. Why would you flip that around? Yeah, they've already rotated too far. Where's my home planet? I need to get some of the destroyers. Hopefully we get them out of those spare. I think we're actually lacking, weren't we? I needed to boost our production or something. No, we got some building up. God. Got 5 destroyers, okay. Damage gone up as well. Should have. The green line has finally started taking over everything again. How much for the durability? 15? the queue. Oh, good. All this is running as it should. Hell yes. Thank you. Love it when things start running optimally. More frames, well, I have that. There you go. There. You. How much more power is it? Assumptions 150. Don't need for 30, yeah, an extra 30% production speed or I don't know if that's worth it, honestly. Need to make some more view lot. Since when? It'll be awesome. Again, the issue is going to be power, though. Keeping myself going. Having this active. Too much of a power draw. I think that'll be enough. Oh, they landed here. Yeah, I really can't wait just to not have to worry about this nonsense. Yeah, they're just waiting on greens. It is going by faster, but still not fast enough. Boost one on to increase production. Won't happen until the next one. 3.8 a minute? That's... Whoa. And again, that is for each of the towers. Quantum chips and lenses. This hasn't been producing at maximum capacity for a while. This one I gotta watch. See here, they've been backed up for so long, they don't even know what to do with themselves. Now full up on power, but just get strained so quickly. So we're gonna have to do hidden runs. There they are. And maintain a decent high speed. My guys will spawn on their own. Hopefully this will be fine. Last time they had a lot of support from planetary defenses. All my guys getting destroyed. Pull back. Oh no! Keep turning. Cost power to turn or do anything. Oh, Lord. Charge up. Spare damage. Okay, we took out a pretty good portion. How many fighters did I lose? A lot. Yep. Chips. Yep, potato chip. We're on strange matter. I got plenty of strange matter for this. Get more frames. Okay, 20 destroyers will definitely do it. Generate extra energy. Oh, hello. That I did not know.